place. She has a certain rug that she goes to at home. But what she's lacking is just general manners. She pulls on the leash really badly. She does jump on people. She's excited to see them. She plays with the other dog at home, but she doesn't get the cues when that dog is done or tired and not wanting to play. She doesn't quite understand that, so she takes a little bit too far sometimes. So socialization with other dogs is an issue. But let's see what she'll do for me today. Delta, come. Just new smells in the grass, and she's blowing me off. It took me forever to get her to come in and stop pulling on the leash. She did know sit pretty well and lots of this was hands to help her down, but she didn't seem to respond to that very well. So general puppy issues, you know, she's overly excited and distracted, but she's a very sweet girl, and I can't wait to show you her progress after just 14 days.
Thank you. your mama.
I'm Kate, and this is Delta, and I was interested in getting her a lot better with her commands with distractions and being a good girl off the leash. Mm-hmm. She had a lot of the basics, but you know, she would kind of do them when she wanted to. And
she was a really bad leash puller.
Very bad leash puller.
Delta.
Delta, come.
No, it's okay.
Okay. And I read a lot about off-leash canine, and I really like the experience, the methodology of training. It made a lot of sense, and the trainers were great, and I could tell really love and care about the dogs. And I think she's so much better with distractions. She doesn't even need the leash, and when she's on it, you don't even feel like she's on the leash. And very happy with the final results.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Congratulations, Delta.
Y'all, like,
good job.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.